nothing in my pocket except lint. There's no bread for me butter, me best friend is the gutter. Do you get the bloody pictures, boys? I'm skint. I'm sure a couple of bombs since I started on the ground. I've seen better days for sure. I'm sure a couple of bombs, me head it's all a throb. I've seen better days for sure. I spend me morning clipping coupons since I got me scoop on. The church mouse is a rich man and I'm not. But I ain't a down in OC. The train just left without me. I don't own a smidgen or a jot. I'm short a couple of bob since I lost me job. I've seen better days for sure. I'm short a couple of bob and I've run out of stuff to plug. I've seen better days for sure.
Here we go.
I'm not a pauper, I'm just poor. And I'm really not that miserable, though me lack of funds is considerable. The wolf is selling crackers at the door.
I'm short a couple of bob, I eat my chips without the god. I've seen better days for sure. I'm short a couple of bob, there's no corn on me cob. I've seen better days for sure.
Well, that silver spoon of mine got stuck where the sun don't shine. My fortune went away and doesn't call. I've really fallen on hard times, and I've just run out of rhymes. So I'd better finish quickly while I can still finish.
Short a couple of bob, there's no bricks on me hog. I've seen better days for sure. I'm short a couple of bob, I'm not the man you want to rob. I've seen better days for sure. I've seen better days for sure.
My master.
chip. Up the gangplank of the ship, and they bit him and they tortured him until he finally flipped. He stumbled to the captain to turn around his rig. The captain spied his madness and they chucked him in the frig. The Timberwell had his man, he knew just what to do. He'd command the rats and through the planks they'd chew. The water rushed in and the ship went down. She was smashed upon the rocks on which the rats danced around.
rather late. The room, it was a whirling, I had to take me sit. Oh, be me shag all, it's a green galego. I could have been the whiskey now, it must be something else. How it could have been the whiskey that left me in the state. Oh, but all the finest, the best for goodness sake. The company was the kindest, go hocus pocus. I could have been the whiskey now, it must be something else. Of all the finest, the best for goodness sake. Oh, the company was the kindest, your logs cock. It could have been the whiskey now, and must be something else. But what?
To me, I miss my home. Chimney stacks in the cobble streets I know. Wherever I go, when I find myself alone, I close my eyes and the memories take me home.
And now I am an old man at the age of 93. I'm on my way to heaven, boys, to see what I can see. St. Peter's at the pearly gates as he opens up the door. He says, "You're not finished yet, me boy.
You're going back for more, I miss my home. Chimney stacks in the cobble streets I know. Wherever I go, when I find myself alone, I close my eyes and the memories take me home. I miss my home. Chimney stacks in the cobble streets I know. Wherever I go, when I find myself alone, I close my eyes and the memories take me home. I miss my home. I know.
I am a little beggar man, a beggar now you've been for 80 and more in this little Isle of Green. I'm known from the Liffey down to Seguin, and I'm known by the name of old Johnny Doo. Of all the trades that's going, Usher begging is the best, for when a man is tired, he can sit down and rest. He can beg for his dinner, he has nothing else to do, only cut around the corner with his old rig-a-doo. I slept in the barn, right down a caravan. A wet night came on and I slept till the dawn, with holes in the roof and the rain coming through, and the rats and the cats, they were playing peekaboo. But who did awaken but the woman of the house, with her white spotty apron and her calico blouse. She began to frighten and I said, boo, Ara, don't be afraid, mam, it's only Johnny Doo. Flaxy haired girl one day, good morning little flaxy haired girl, I did say. Good morning little beggar man, and how do you do, with your rags and your tights and your old rigadoo. I'll buy a pair of leggings and a collar and a tie, and a nice young lady I'll fetch by and by. I'll buy a pair of goggles and colour them blue, and an old fashioned lady I will make her too. Packed on me back, over the fields with me great heavy sack, with holes in me shoes and me toes peeping through, singing skinny rinky doodle, oh, and old Johnny Doo. I must be going to bed, for it's getting late at night, the fire's all raked and out goes the light. So now you've heard the story of me old rig-a-doo, it's goodbye and God be with you, says old Johnny Doo.
Monday night, as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. Well, I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely sow that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a sow sure I never saw before.
And as I came home on a Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. So I called me wife and I says to her, would you kindly tell to me who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a woman